Hello mga badiday, mga badidoy! Ang dinner ko today is liver fry, chicken liver fry in low carb. So kakailanganin ko ng, ito ay 450 grams fresh chicken liver, 4 cloves of garlic, I have here spring onion, optional na chili. Gusto kong lagyan ng chili yung food ko kasi hindi ako mahilig sa maanghang, pero if may chili kasi medyo hinay ang kain ko. So, yun lang yung secret ko sa sarili ko. And of course, some olive oil, extra virgin olive oil. And our liquid aminos, all-purpose seasoning, gluten-free. Okay. Binili ko to sa Sultan Center. I have here lemon and black pepper. Gluten-free also. So if you are in low-carb diet, guys, kailangan basahin nyo yung mga, i-practice nyo ang sarili nyo na basahin nyo yung mga contents, yung ingredients, yung composition. So alam nyo na okay siya. Like for example, this one, gluten-free. Meron naman kasing lemon and black pepper seasoning na hindi rin gluten-free. And of course, salt. We will be needing salt. So, ito lang yung very simple ingredients na gagamitin natin. Let's get started! Preheat lang natin yung frying pan natin for a few seconds. And ipupour natin yung konting olive oil. Konting-konti lang, and then sunod ko na yung 450 grams na liver natin. Medium fire lang siya, guys, ha? And then, tatakpan natin siya. Huwag natin, pag chicken liver, hindi natin pwedeng i-stir siya all the time kasi madudurog siya. So, let's just leave it for a few minutes and cover it. In 3 minutes, tingnan nyo yung texture niya. Okay. Ganito na yung itsura niya. Lagyan natin ng light. Ayan! Nandyan pala yung flash. So, we will wait for another 2 minutes. Okay, so tingnan natin. Okay, meron pang mga dugo-dugo. So, tingnan lang natin kunti. Stir natin ng kaunti. Okay. So, timplahan muna natin. Etong recipe na to, guys, you know, if it's chicken liver, chicken adobo, kung ano man yung gagawin nyo, ang preparation time, including the cooking time, is only about 15 to 20 minutes. So, super mabandali lang talaga siya. So, lagyan natin ng konting salt. Our lemon and black pepper gluten-free seasoning. Konti lang. Pwede niya nating ilagay yung sili. And a drop of liquid aminos. So, spray to. So, spray natin. Ayan. Ah, diba? Bongga. So, cover natin ulit for a few minutes. Okay, so it's 3 minutes. Ang bango niya, guys. Grabe. Super. So, tingnan nyo naman. Ganyan na yung itsura niya. May nakikita pa akong mga dugo-dugo. And this is almost done actually. Depende na sa inyo kung gusto nyo ng super cooked. Okay. And then, let's cover again for a few minutes. Okay, tingnan natin. Super bango-bango niya. Ayan. Okay. Grabe. Super. Sarap. Tikman daw natin mga sauce niya. Perfect. Hindi na kailangan ng additional salt. Hindi na kailangan ng additional lemon and black pepper. And optional na itong ilalagay ko ngayon. Cha-ding! Of course, my favorite egg. I'll cover for another 3 minutes, guys. And we're almost done. Check natin. Gutom na gutom ako. Naaamoy ko yung combination ng mga herbs natin. Yung mga nilagay nating spring roll, yung lemon and pepper, yung coco aminos na amoy niya. Okay. Okay. So, patagalin natin ng konti. Mga 2 minutes pa.